foot deep, 4 foot tall. For such taller than 4 foot, all the space between that bumper. So therefore, they take 4 of those bricks of wood. By the time you figure local tax, your state tax, your federal tax, about 60% of what you buy in whiskey in the state is taxed. Let's go down in front of Jack's statue out here. Everything up above, you know, about 2 miles back, we either all need to keep that groundwater pure. Don't want anything to happen to it. Mix the meal those barrels together to get a consistent flavor from all of us. That old sign on the wall behind you there, you may know, kind of the door back there. It says, every day we make it, we'll make it the best we can. That was Jack's model back in this day. We hold it true to this day. We use 3 grains to make our whiskey with corn, malt, and barley. Rye. That on Jack. He said, if you leave me on off the model, I don't know what I am. Patience to say, who awesome to be told. I was up here 6 years. That's why I killed him. That. Patience on that big toe. Should notice sort of a sweet smelty nose, maybe a little hint of fruit note off of it, maybe. Let that glide across your tongue, nice and slow. Cheers. Okay.